one, let's put metal one in. Oh wow. Okay, I think it's this side because there is, yeah, cabinets there, so let's put there. Hello and welcome back to 7 Days to Die and Darkness Falls, and it's after Horde Night morning, and we are gonna build a little bit in base. But yeah, I am to Crow and welcome to my channel with gaming fun. And if you're a new one and want more daily 7 Days to Die videos, please subscribe. And if you are enjoying my videos, press that like button too. So yeah, this is, like you see before, it's like that, but I'm gonna put one more out of this floor so I can put wall in this side here, so it's a little bit bigger what I need, because I don't want to later see that it's too small for everything what I need. So I'm gonna put a little bit more out, and nice. And let's put forge up here. This is gonna be my forge, and let's put that on there. Then I have this tanning rack where I'm, okay, I cannot put that anywhere in tailoring workstation. Okay, so that is like tool. Okay, here we have different workbenches, and this is basics. There is tailoring, metal workstation, and laser workstation. That sound amazing. Okay, where I do I put, I think I put that already. Let's check one more time. Yes, okay, I need only put in that side only. And I explained last time what kind of base design I want, but basics is I have three of these platforms, and this is gonna be my main base where I put every working station in here. And second one gonna be my horde base, where I'm gonna put defense. And third one gonna be my mini bag storage. And I think I need fourth one too, where I can put my garden. So yeah, now let's put this in here. Then I need to wait my cobblestone be done, and I can upgrade now this what I need, because I need construction up in 15. Then I can buy myself the workbench, and I can do that. So let's upgrade, and let's put that construction up, because I need workbench to make drop bridges. Ooh. Oh, this is what I thinking about. I thinking about when I doing all these. Oh, there is. So this blocks damage with these grenades. Okay. Yeah. Not what I'm trying to say. But when I pull this second, third, and maybe fourth layer platform, I'm gonna put between them draw bridges like twice, like one is going to there and another is going that way, so it's twice draw bridges there, if that gonna work. But there is double draw bridges in this mode, working in workbench, so I'm gonna use that, because that is just what I thinking about to do. Double draw bridges. So nice. So yeah, now I don't need to pull like twice of these draw bridges, but I, of course I need to, before I start to... Is that horde? I'm not sure. I'm gonna leave them alone for now. But yeah, I need to test first how like long is that double draw bridges. Nice construction. Okay, nice construction is nice, and sorry about that interrupting all the time. And let's upgrade all these. And I'm not sure if I have enough resources to make that 200 forged iron. I have a lot of iron, so that is not big deal. 2000 wood and 2000 wood and 20 spring. And what else? 60 mechanical parts. Okay. That's not bad. I'm not sure if I have that right now. Okay, what is deal about my cobblestone? I need to wait a little bit. And my FPS is on. Construction tools is now 9 and almost 10. Okay, let's upgrade a little bit. Okay, and let's be... So I need 15? Yeah, 15 that... It's not big deal. I need to wait a little bit that cobblestone is upgrading. So let's go check. I wanted to like... Okay, he's gonna be problem if I'm not killing him. Nice. Okay, let's go check if I have enough of these doing that double draw bridges, and if I have that, I'm gonna make in this episode that too. Okay, up. Let's go check. I don't organize this my stuff, so I need to really find this what I need. Okay, I don't have enough springs. That is, and okay, nothing else here. Nothing here. And more iron. So do I don't have any mechanical parts? That is, I think, impossible things to have. Okay, let's check one. Okay, there. That what I thinking about. Uh, Okay, and I need wood, so that is not hard to make. Let's check how much I get for one car. Okay, let's use better one. And if that is like basic things, I'm thinking about to renting cars to get what I need. Let's hope that is that in case. At least I saw a couple springs, and I'm not sure if I saw any mechanical parts. Let's put that there. And I see one air conditioner here, because I don't really need much for that. Forged iron easy to make, spring not really much, of course mechanical parts, but if I am lucky, I get enough. Not any of mechanical parts. I'm not sure if that is this mod or is that because I'm bad luck. Okay, now I get. Okay, can. How much workbench cost? 4 points? 10 points. And. Okay, I can buy 2 of these, so I can get a little bit more out of these for rinsing. Nice. Okay, that might be something what I can do in this episode. So I can start building next base 2. Okay, there is one more. These radiated guys. Nice. He is down. Okay, he almost broke my ladder too. Then let's upgrade his. It's still okay, it's still crafting. Construction coming up nicely. Of course I can buy these points, but why I waste my points to buy that? Because I need to upgrade this steel and my construction is going up with this. Okay. And couple layer more. Nice. More upping. Okay, I miss cobblestones. Oh, that is going so fast down. Okay, let's put that on and that there. Why I cannot put wood in there? Okay, now it's going. And let's dig a little bit clay there too. Oh, I need to put these down. And bring them up because I don't want the zombies jump on the ladder. Nice, and I'm gonna dig in here because Let's use till, let's see how fast it's gonna be. Stamina problem. And I need only few of these, so I'm gonna dig only a couple. Okay, that stamina gone fast. Yes, that is gonna be enough for now. Let's put that in here. So I can get my forged iron to do. And how many I have now? 32. Okay, so I need still a couple hundred about. And okay. I think I'm gonna collect more mechanical parts and springs, so I can get that enough for before I get everything else. And of course I need for workbench, I need forged iron 2 and mechanical parts, so I need 80 mechanical parts. Okay, and I need of course a lot of wood, so I need to grind a little bit. I'm gonna do that and bring you back when we are done with. Let's upgrade that, because they are under the block, so I cannot upgrade them. Nice. So yeah, I'm gonna grind and bring you back when it's ready to make workbench. Okay, now it's all done. And same when I'm wrenching everything, I upgrade my construction tools too. It's 15 or maybe more for now. And let's make workbench. And I think this is nicely going. Okay. Let's upgrade, by the way. I have full inventory here. These at least, because outside is gonna be wall. So I'm not gonna place anything in there except walls, and that is gonna be a little bit later when I get more cobblestone. But let's buy first workbench. Nice. And let's make. So what need? Okay, electric parts need for metal workstation. I think I have that in my base. Let's go get that and let's make that too, because I think I have electric parts in my base. I drop everything before I go to wrenching cars, because they bring so much stuff in my inventory. Okay. Let's go up, and I think it might be here. Nice. Okay, let's drop here this, what I don't really need right now. Okay, that take 4 minutes to make that. Then I need little bit more wood and forged iron more too. Okay, let's chop one more tree in somewhere here. There is nice tree. And I think most of time takes chopping trees because, like you see, it's still eating a lot of stamina and it doesn't really give you much wood because I have this scrap iron axe. And wrenching cars was easy, plus I wrench every bed to get springs in already looted places and his office chairs too. So I get mechanical parts and springs for there too. So that was easy enough to get. And let's grab that. And let's take that. Then I can make metal workbench too. And let's craft more this forge iron. Of course that taking too lot of time. Clay is almost melted, so I can then swap then. Okay, I need that too, so let's craft that too. But I think it's again I need to bring you back when this all done, because that is taking wall time and I don't have anything else to do right now except digging more clay. I have stone 5000 I might have for in trader, so I have that, but only thing what I need to do is now for digging clay. So yeah, I bring you back when all that is done and I can place my workbenches down. Okay, let's put down these workbenches and I'm planning to put in here and let's put metal one in. Oh wow. Okay, I think it's this side because there is, yeah, cabinets there, so let's put there. And I'm not sure what that metal workbench is about, but first in here I want to do, okay, I need, by the way, when you do in this mode these workbenches, you don't need a claw hammer and wrench right away, but you need it for tools so you can make these. And first I'm gonna do three of these because I'm gonna place them under to kitchen area, and I'm gonna do right away in these cobblestone things. And nice. Okay, and I upgrade my miscrafting and quicker crafting too, because it takes so long to make these all. So I upgrade. Okay, let's put corner one that way. And nice. So I can put this and mortal and pestle here. And let's put that in middle of here. And campfire is basics, and I think here I can make this animal feed, seeds and apple juice. So now I can do my farmer quest last one. And I need for apple animal feed, I need four of these. So I need apple or, okay, I can make five, so let's make four right away because I have apple on my inventory. Then I need to make animal snare and chicken coop. And last one, thank you. Animal snare, okay, wood and plant fiber and chicken coop. Nice, let's then be there crafting and let's make raw bridges and Okay, laser multi-tool required. What? Okay, there is two couple. So you need to do in here, because there is that laser tool. But it's so you can make in. Okay, I think this is some bug, because you can, you need to do in workbench, but you need laser multi-tool, but you cannot use your laser multi-tool in here. Crap, I just be exciting to make that. Okay, I can put this down. And I made here, I dig. Okay, let's go down that we can see right away. So this is gonna be pillar up there, and it's going to be like underground digging place. Do I have any kind of, I don't think I have any these laser cutter in my base. I don't think so. But this iron bar's gonna be in every platforms in here, because I don't like wood frames so easily to pick up, and it's little bit nicer to shoot through here than through here where is wood everywhere. Okay, so that is done. So I need to do this. That is almost done. Don't waste any wood, but you can save. And that is my last quest for doing this. So when that done, that is done. I no need to concentration anymore for that quest. Okay, that is really bad, because I so exciting to do this, because I'm planning to do couple of these. And that is in metal workbench, I think, because you need laser tool. Yeah, but it's taking same amount, I think so. Yeah, same amount of resources, so that is not big deal. But I'm gonna do couple teas. 27 minutes. Holy crap. But yeah, I need to do this, because I cannot do that yet. I think it's bug, because it's not, you cannot do in here. Like you see this icon mean that you need to do in workbench, and crafting array is workbench and tool wrench. And there is laser multi-tool required. I'm not sure. But let's do a couple of these and let's place them when they are ready. And let's wait. These are ready, so I can place them out. Okay, one more. And I think I need to place them outside here. Okay, let's place them next to these three. Okay, that's done. And chicken coop is going there. And I think it's like when time is done. Oh, I have one more. Crap, I just made mortal and pestle. Come on. I need mortal to and pestle to make feed. That's why I made that. Because I cannot do feed before, because without mortal and pestle and Can I even make that anymore? Nope. Okay. Now I can make. Oh, I don't have. Give me back that clay then. Okay, let's wait that done. And I'm gonna place that and I'm gonna pick them up right away because I have already one on place. So I don't need two of these. Come on, little bit more. Then I need to put a little bit wall around here so I can put storage and I can. Nice. That's done. Do it give me anything nice? Only skill points. 9 skill points can I use or do I save that for something? I'm gonna save this for this weapon and toolsmithing because these are really important. Let's pick that up. And by the way, I'm gonna check what I need for iron tool because these scrap tools are scrap tools. I don't like them. Iron tool, crafting, toolsmithing 5 and science 1. And I think it's next one. Yes, okay. So yeah, I need to, let's buy that right away. I need to that get one up and I can buy iron tool and upgrade my tools for iron. That is nice and I can put storage in here. That's why there is hole. But I think it's all for today. I hope you enjoying. There is a lot of doing. I waiting this so hard because I need to test this base before I'm gonna build. So I waiting this day so hardly, but now it's done and I can continue with my life in this mode. But I hope you enjoy. If you like that, press that like button and we are gonna see in next one. Bye! Okay, that happened. I start build one layer of the wall and everything drops. I lost everything in here. Forge, workbenches, everything. That is this game. One more block and everything is gone.